to the evolution of Liz Wajigona. It is me, Liz Wajigona. Yes, today is a very, well, I won't say a very sorrowful vlog because we're talking about cheating, but it is gonna be fun filled because I handled it like a G, man. So this is what happened when I found out that my boyfriend was cheating, and I decided to handle it like a lady. Ladies, you might want to sit down and learn a thing or two from this situation. So, once upon a time I was dating this guy, and this is the situation. He was in the entertainment industry, so he decided that he wanted to share the highlights of his weekend, and that has to be some pictures of the events that had actually took place, the event that he went to, he attended. So he showed us a couple of pictures and then he had to step out for a bit, so he kind of left us with his phone. So the fact that he left me with his phone just goes to show that I do not snoop for all the future men out there who are interested in seeing moi in the sidelines. I did not snoop, neither did I invade his personal space. So this is what had happened. So when you get into your gallery, there's two things. You actually get into the gallery where you get all pictures that have been categorized. So you have WhatsApp, you have pictures from the camera, you have Facebook pictures, you have downloaded pictures. They are all online up. So technically it wasn't a snoop. I just fell into information, just in the unamukia's information. Did the direct translate that? I fell into information. But anyway, so I literally just fell upon that information. There was a WhatsApp picture of a naked lady right here, so I was like, curiosity got the best of me. Like, who in their right senses would just not click on the naked lady? As in, out of curiosity, I did. And oh my god, what I saw, I cannot unsee. As in, it was traumatizing. So there was a bunch of pictures of this naked lady right there just showing herself off and whatnot, and oh god, I don't even know. So I was like pissed, beyond pissed. I didn't know what to do because I didn't want to cause drama because I'm not dramatic. And I didn't know what to do, anything that would make me look like a BHCH. So I decided the best thing is just to let it go, leave this guy. But then again, you have to make sure he understands why he was left in the first place. So what did I do? First of all, I took one of that naked picture that he so gracefully received from this lady, because you know, after going to the pictures, clearly as in, it was just common knowledge that I would go to the WhatsApp messages to find out what exactly was going on. And then this lady was like, it was fun yesterday, and I was like, what? I was like, what do you mean it was fun? I did not know what to do, but I was in all sorts of anger. I was just angry. But I handled it the best possible way. Now ladies, take notes. I took that WhatsApp picture because he enjoyed it and he liked it, and he was like, you're looking good and fly. Put it as his wallpaper. And then he can produce your scene. Damn! And that is how I handled that situation as a G. Drop your comments and let me know, how would you handle situations where you found your guy cheating? Would you go all dramatic? Am I you? Would you handle it subtle like a lady? Yes, hit me up on my comment section. Follow me on my Instagram account, Liz Jigona. My Twitter handle, Liz_Jigona. And be sure to like my videos, subscribe on my channel, and click on the notification button so that you can be made aware of any new videos that I have. Yes, this is the evolution of Liz Jigona. See you next week.